I look at all these pro athletes doing backflips, jumping cornices, cliffs. I look at it, I'm like, why can't I do that in my sport? People are like, you're crazy. I'm just like, why? It's just something you would do too if you like this. A year after my injury, my sister and my brother-in-law, they got me on the mountain for the first time ever. And it was probably the best feeling in the world for them to push me and get me on the slopes. And without those two people in my life, I wouldn't be where I am today. Been on the road a lot actually this season. Mammoth, Squaw, Jackson Holes, Big Sky, Niseko. There's just so many sweet resorts on the Icon Pass. But absolutely love this mountain. Winter Park to me is definitely home. It's honestly so good to be back. The adaptive program for me, the support system's been amazing. The training's been consistent every single day. The coaches are awesome. Before my injury, I was positive, but after my injury, it's definitely taking it to the next level for sure. I see all my buds, you know, we're just mobbing and seeing them just push it, and then I elevate it, they elevate it, and we just keep pushing the bar, and it just gets me more pumped to like send it bigger when I have that right group of people, that right vibe, and it's just, all right, yeah, they're the right people, let's send it. I think it's important, you know, open up a lot of people's eyes to what we really can do. You know, I look at you, you have legs. I might not have legs I can use, but it's like, oh, you hit that? All right, I'm gonna do that same exact thing. And that's like my mentality.
That is fun.
You know, it's like people are like, oh, why you get air and do rails? Because I love it. Like, I absolutely love the whole community, the whole idea about sliding on snow.